Fast hook, 6 mile an hour, 3,000 pounds. I think the driver of the little CA is claiming first puller's rights in that class, and he's coming back around to rehook. Okay, his first hook's out the window. He has to claim this one. Last hook was 206. He just went 210. Just shy of 211. And a half between his tractor and the out of bounds cone. He stops at 204 feet. Okay, we're gonna speed things up. We're gonna go with 8 mile an hour, 3,000 pounds. The first up's gonna be the Oliver 66.
75.
Just went 200 feet. Stops at 199 feet. just went 216 feet.
Okay, first touch, 3 mile an hour, 3,500 pounds. feet, no full pull. Okay, we're gonna come around to the 4 mile an hour class. So the little Massey hooked to the sled won the 3 mile an hour, 3,500 pounds with a full pull. I'm well short, probably 15 feet. And he's the first hook on the 4 mile an hour, 3,500 pound class.
Set the high mark again, full pull, 227 feet.
227.
Okay, we just got the call that they're gonna reset the sled. Little Massey's right there, he's coming back, rehook to the sled. So, yeah, we're gonna start the class over. All right, the track is clear, the track is up, the crew is off the track. Green light, and away he goes, rehook. They got him stopped this time at 196 feet.
196.
Up next is a little Alice Chalmers WD. Second hook, 4 mile an hour, 3,500 pounds. Is what the WD just went.
Not enough to steal first place for Colton.
Good for second. Hey, here we go. My turn. I need 190 plus to take first place.
7.
Just stopped at 167 feet.